We're doing a virtual reality experience with the Oculus Rift.
Oh snap, a horseman's coming.
It's nice to do an interactive performance like this because it's completely different. I don't often get a chance to do green screen stuff. And lots of people think, oh, when you're doing green screen, it must be incredibly tedious because there's nothing there. But actually, it's a bit more exciting because you only have your imagination to use. I didn't realize it was quite at the level that it is already. And then when I hear that there are even more levels above it, it's an exciting thing.
I jumped. It scared me.
It looked so realistic.
We just got our heads chopped off.
How did you feel?
Love the yank up. I wasn't expecting it at all.
No, did I?
It was 3D. You got to see the whole scene. You got to see a Ichabod Crane, which was excellent.
A shock.
My body went shock kind of.
It's amazing. It's really spooky because you're looking around. You have no idea where it's coming from.
It's pretty freaky because it feels like you're really there.
Then we got to see our head digitally enhanced on the screen.
It was amazing. Everyone
that
had
was
to
amazing.
Try it.
That really do come and try it. That's really cool.
Head Sleepy Hollow